Blackstone presents Bluefishing, The Art of Making Things Happen by Steve D. Sims. This book is read by Steve D. Sims.
I know a lot of amazingly great people, but Claire is the one who has been there all the way, every step of the way, through the ups and downs and everything in between. She has continually inspired me, supported me, and loved me, even when I didn't deserve it. I owe everything to my beautiful wife, Claire, and I will spend the rest of my life saying thank you. Introduction. I don't have a business card, but if I did, it would simply say concierge. That's the job title. That's not really what I do, but it's easier than introducing myself to people as, "Hey, I'm Steve Sims, Bluefisher." I hear crickets when I say that. Okay, they wonder, what does that mean? The answer is I get things done. I get things done for my clients and nobody else can do. Things that no one else would even try. Bluefishers can get anything done. I mean anything. Want to walk the red carpet at Fashion Week? Even if you're a quiet banker who has never worn Prada in her life. Maybe you'd like to watch Formula One in Monaco with royalty. Tee off with a Masters champion. What if you could hang out backstage with your favourite band or even sing on stage with them? And just think how cool would it be to appear on a walk-on role on your favourite TV show? How about flying an L-39 in an edge of spaceflight or going on an expedition to visit the Titanic? That's not just a random list of dreams. I've made all those things happen for people and plenty more. And those are only the ones I can tell you about. I even turned someone into James Bond for the weekend. It was a total high-octane experience, starting in Monte Carlo and ending in Moscow. Complete with scantily clad women, a kidnapping by a special ops team, and of course an Aston Martin. No joke, this is what I do. This is what my company Bluefish does for people who are all tired of standing still, tired of the status quo, and who want to do something incredible. I could fill a book with unbelievable stories of events and experiences I've created for my clients, but that's not what this book is about. This book is about something much more important. It's about the ability to make seemingly out-of-reach things happen for yourself. It's about the mindset, the belief, the practice. That's the thing that matters. That skill, that talent, that art is a much bigger deal than the events we pull off for people, immeasurably so. I'm talking about something bigger than any bucket list, more enjoying than a one-time event, and far more important than any celebrity meeting or wild weekend could possibly be. I'm talking about something that will change your life, your business, your relationships, everything. That's why I'm writing this book. David Allen wrote a productivity book, Getting Things Done. Millions of people follow his philosophy for managing workload in an overloaded era and being productive with their time. That's terrific. But Bluefishing isn't about that. Bluefishing is about making things happen, not checking things off your daily to-do list. Do you want people to say yes to you instead of closing the door in your face? Do you want to stop feeling stuck? Stop worrying about looking dumb if you try something that doesn't work? Do you want to actually do all the things you've planned or promised? Do you want to know what it's like to celebrate success after success after success? Do you want to know what it feels like not to be afraid? We're all pretty much the same deep down. So I'm going to guess that you want what I want and what everyone I know actually wants. You want adventure, excitement, contentment, and fulfillment. You want to take care of your family, impress your clients, and have people think you're pretty damn smart and effective. Maybe you even want to leave the world a little better place than you found it. What I'm about to give you in this book is advice from someone who can make anything happen for you. I say this humbly. I say this based on experience. I say this because I know how to do it, and I know you want to learn how to do this for yourself. So keep reading. Here's a fact. Bluefishing has transformed my life and the lives of those who have used it into every shade of prosperity you can imagine. We've experienced extreme success, adventure, and actual genuine contentment with our lives, all in spades. Everybody promises you success in 10 easy steps. That's bullshit and you will not hear it here. What I do, what I'm going to teach you is actually very basic. I warn you though, it's not without pitfalls and speed bumps. You can't cower your way through life and hope to succeed. You're going to have to stick your neck out a little. The only way to grow is to try things and learn for yourself what doesn't work before you can find out what does work. But you won't be alone, and I'll show you actual techniques that will change the way you look at everything. It's less method and more mindset. Once you get it, you're going to have a big aha moment. I wish I could be there to see it on your face, to see the way you shift your stance, grow a little bit taller, and stop being afraid. You'll start to see results, so you'll keep practicing, and you'll see more results. You'll try new things, and even cooler stuff will happen.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.